Grace Indemnity, where's the pink? They're ready. And away. Now begin okay. Mighty Barsha's got speed in box five. Grace Indemnity's trying to get over, but Mighty Barsha will lead Grace Indemnity by about a length early. She's closing on him, though. They bump there. A length and a half bogey miracle. Fox Gambler ran on. Then came Hurricane. Wider out was Dinky Man. Further back, Edison Bale. Last is Tuiaki Raider. Mighty Barsha still holding the lead. It's a length in front. Grace Indemnity going up the outside. Fox Gambler getting the run through now. Fox Gambler goes to Mighty Barsha, and Fox Gambler wins. Mighty Barsha second. Third, Hurricane getting through is very prominent there. Right up there, Grace Indemnity probably fourth. Dinky Man was closing late. Then came Edison Bale, and it was towards the rear with Tuiaki Raider and also Bogey Miracle. It was a rough race, but Fox Gambler has made its passage through to run down Mighty Barsha close to home, who was having a real struggle with the favourite Grace Indemnity. Now, four's got third. Now, two gets fourth after the photo, Dinky Man. 3, 5, 4, and 2, 8 Grace Indemnity. She'll run fifth, 30 and 31 the time. 3, 5, 4, and 2 are in the frame. Fox Gambler has been able to finish off too well to win. From Mighty Barsha, who ran a much better race tonight, he was only found wanting the last maybe 10 or 12 metres. Hurricane's got through to get third. And two runs fourth, Dinky Man.